in the very, very past, he was like this native group he calls Tobosos. They are like the last Indians in Chihuahua place to survive. They stay here for 100 years, something like that, they say. And then he came like the revolution thing. He like did like all the revolution, Pancho Villa hiding here. And then they came like the ranchers. Now they're now the owner, they have cows around. And then the climbers, they're like the new thing. History in this area is very cool, I think.
No, y nada me dio una balanza. Uno y nada, uno, una mirada. Entre la sombra y una luz dorada. Espejo interno, lágrimas y hadas. Humo y caminación apresurada. Sudoración, línea dilatada. Activación, hielo se lava. Clara acción desorientada. Alta, alta. Alta, 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 alta.
All the winters came to Peñoles, developed here. Only comparing here with other outside areas, like in French or US. And when I started to saw like, oh wow, it's a cool school I found when I was young, you know, like perfect garden. Similar to Hueco, but it's not like Hueco at all, no? It's very deep, like granite rock, granite desert rock, very cool. He had like this special kind of like brain game, like cracks, always. And big boulder, normally like big line, like 20 moves, 60 move lines. Sharp, normally creams.
So we haven't really left the area since we came here. Just drove to the little town nearby and got some cheese and tortillas and came straight back. It's like pretty nice being out here. We've been super safe here. I mean, you're far from any people out here in the desert, like maybe when you're in town. Be careful, but so far it's been pretty good. Especially for hard lines, I think the potential is pretty crazy here. Big, dynamic one, big moves, super high ball. Have to keep it together all the way. Boom, where do you start from? And for the easier problems, there's also good potential for sure. Just have to come back. So much rock, like you don't even need to bother with the jaws. You don't even clean those lines. Just go to the good rock and put up those good ones.
Yeah,
good
man, they're cool. Always. Yeah, yeah. Like the rocks is low. Yeah, okay. Yeah, like the yeah, clean like the dinos and weird things.
Landing is cool in that side, that's the only thing I saw. It's always clean and you can make like flat.
Diego, who's been climbing here for like 13 years or something. I think eventually they're gonna try to put up a topo, so that will make the access easier. The best option would be to fly to Chihuahua, which is the nearest big city. It's like a 3.5 hour drive maybe. So yeah, for me, this is definitely better than Hueco. It's obviously not as established yet, so eventually it'll be bigger than Hueco, I think.
Kick the fist, man.
Has your sex life gone up or down?
Oh man, it's going down. Like these 3 months, you come and be like a monk.